Haloti Ngata, defensive tackle, Oregon. H-A-L-O-T-I. N-G-A-T-A. Haloti Ngata, defensive tackle, Oregon.
Just great defensive team. You know, they always been, and I've always watched them when I was younger, and a team I always want to be part of.
Sam Bradford hit. Ball comes loose. Haloti Ngata recovers. He's in the 20. The big man's rolling in for the touchdown.
Just really happy to be a Raven.
Dalton throw on first down, under pressure, wrapped up and flung down by Haloti Ngata back at the 40-yard line. Brady in the shotgun. Brady under pressure, hit as he's throwing, and he's dropped back inside the 30-yard line by Haloti Ngata. Berger gets the snap, throws over the middle, deflected, and it is intercepted. Intercepted by Haloti Ngata, who picks the ball up and runs to the 30-yard line. He's taken down there.
Nickname is Haloti
Ngata.
Not a yard.
Rosenfels drops the throw. Back of the end zone, wide open. Tipped and intercepted. Haloti Ngata, are you kidding me? Ravens bring four. Roethlisberger wrap and drop back at the 47-yard line of the Steelers. Haloti Ngata with his sixth sack of the season.
And that nose is crooked.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at his nose. Haloti Ngata, if there's a better defensive lineman in the game, I don't know who he is.
Richard Mendenhall, the lone back. Roethlisberger under center. Hand up. Third and goal, takes the snap, has time, steps in the pocket, now he's hit and sacked! Haloti Ngata burst on the scene.